Now you say you're lonely. You cry the long night through. Well, you can cry me a river. Cry me a river, as I cried a river over you. Now you say you're sorry. Being so untrue, well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river. I cried a river over you. You drove me, nearly drove me out of my. No, you never shed a tear. Remember, I remember all that you said. You told me love was too plebeian. You told me you were through with me. And now you say you love me. Just to prove that you do, well, you can cry me a river, cry me a river, as I cried a river over.
Boyle, Cry Me a River.
Thank you.
Merci. Merci, Suzanne, d'être venue nous voir. Thank you for coming.
Thank you for inviting me.
Est-ce que vous êtes heureuse de votre nouvelle vie? Are you happy about your new life?
I'm very happy about my new life, yeah. I'm adjusting quite well, actually.
Elle est très heureuse dans sa vie.
What has changed the most in your life?
Qu'est-ce qui a le plus changé dans votre vie?
Change means meeting new people and going on to new ventures. And,
je traduis. Elle a rencontré des nouvelles personnes.
I'm ready to go anywhere they want me to.
Ça, j'ai pas compris. elle est prête à aller n'importe où.
Hein? Nouvelles aventures, nouvelle vie, nouvelles rencontres, nouvel accent que Anne ne comprend pas.
You speak French?
A little.
Elle parle un peu français, alors?
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Yes.
J'aime tout.
Bonjour, j'aime tout. And comment allez-vous?
I think I believe that one out.
Suzanne Boyle, l'invité d'Anne.
Is it the kind of man you like? Him?
Voilà.
Mon chéri.
Là, elle parle français, là. Est-ce qu'on peut faire une photo tous les deux? Excusez-moi, Anne. Hein? Voilà. Une idylle est née. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you very much. I kiss you.
Okay.